Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma's love affair and the recent breakup has been talked about a lot. But India star cricketer is not ready to open up or reveal what went wrong between them. While Virat's lady love is busy filming Sultan with Salman Khan and has refrained from commenting on a split, Virat too is not willing to talk. Kohli was at a recent event for a luxury watch brand and there were bound to be questions on his Bollywood heroine girlfriend and his breakup. Virat batted them all with style and grace. Anushka X was in no mood for beating around the bush and literally shut the media from invading his privacy. Virat was asked if he would like to gift a Bollywood celebrity the watch he was endorsing, to which he answered, "I would gift it to someone in my family first. I don't know why that question came. What's the connect? Could be a cricket team member as well." Virat picked the cue and even slammed the journo. He added, "Let's be professional and stick to what we were here for, not try to swinging things in the other direction." The cricketer impressed the gathered crowd with his brazen yet honest attitude. Kohli was also quizzed about relationship advice and his response to his generic question was, "Relationship with who? Anyone? I am not a relationship counselor. So that's not the question you should be asking me. Ask the expert please." Clearly neither Virat nor Anushka want to indulge in any kind of mud slinging in the public. Share your comments below and also subscribe to our channel for more videos. We'll be right back.